The primary election may be long gone, but with the general election just over a month away, mayoral candidate Jondavid Longo wants to remind the voters that he hasn't gone away. We teamed up to find out what local politicians plan to bring to the table.
I wanted to give anybody that missed a chance to meet me during the last election cycle here to come out and get to know me and a little bit about what I want to do here for our town.
A fundraising event was held Thursday to raise money for his campaign and introduce other political supporters. State Representative Aaron Bernstein wants to remind voters of the importance of local government.
The real decisions in government are not made at the federal level or the state level where a lot of the attention is. It's really right here, homegrown government, making sure that we're keeping taxes low, making sure that it's a great area for people to have businesses, for people to have jobs. Local government is really where the focus should be.
As a Marine Corps veteran, local homeowner, and Slippery Rock University graduate, Jondavid Longo wants to emphasize his character.
I like to think that I have a big heart, and I like to think I'm approachable as well, so I want to maintain that image and keep that up, because truly that's what really is in my heart here. Again, I want to be a familiar face, a friendly face. I want to be approachable so that people feel comfortable bringing their concerns for the borough to me.
The general election is on November 7th, so be sure to get out and vote for your candidate of choice. Reporting in Slippery Rock, I'm Morgan Koziar.
And I'm Haley Potter. WSRU-TV News. Your campus.
Your community.
Your station.